Little People Big World star Amy Roloff and fiance Chris Marek aren't just sharing their lives, they're sharing their home. And this year, Chris is going all out to help Amy have the picture-perfect Christmas decorations of her dreams. Amy Roloff has taken to Instagram to show off her home's decorations and her man. "And the Christmas season has arrived in full glory upon my house," she writes in the captions. Beside the array of 7 photos, Amy gushes, "I couldn't be happier." "The house is decorated and the lights are up," Amy announces. "Christmas, filled with so much love, hope, joy," she expresses. Two of the photos in particular show Chris rising to the occasion, literally ascending the aluminum ladder. "I love this man," Amy raves in reference to her fiancé. She writes, "Chris is so willing to help out and tackle all projects. In this case, that means getting seasonal and festive." Amy notes that Chris has done so many things to help, including climbing ladders to put out the Christmas lights. "Disabled people can accomplish many things, defying countless expectations and preconceived notions. But when you're a man of average height engaged to a grandmother of Amy's stature, it probably makes more sense to volunteer to do the ladder climbing and light hanging." The other photos show her indoor decorating choices, most of which were likely done by Amy's own hand. "There's just something about Christmas that puts joy in my heart and thankfulness," Amy raves. "Now it's time to bake cookies," she concludes. Amy's sense of style for her seasonal decor fits her exactly, and we don't mean that in a shady manner at all. She's a white Christian grandmother who just spent decades living on a farm and has an estimated net worth of over $4 million. Her choices for decorating her home are going to reflect that, and we wouldn't expect it any other way. Individual members of the Christian faith may hold different opinions over what is the most significant holiday in their religious calendar. Many would say Christmas for both religious and secular sides of the holiday that has overtaken our culture for generations. Even those who celebrate the purely secular side of this hegemonic holiday enjoy the gift given and often the emphasis on family and charity. Chris and his relationship with Amy have been more than a little divisive among Amy's fans over the years. Some are convinced that he is after either her money or her fame, or both. Unfortunately, these fears seem to be rooted in ableist disbelief that a man of average height would be interested in Amy without an ulterior motive. But people fall in love every day, and that includes able-bodied folks and members of the disabled community. Seeing Chris helping Amy to decorate her home could certainly help thin out some hearts. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.